How you guys doing? It's your boy Serrano. Welcome back to my channel. Here today I have the PPTV King 7S unboxing. Okay guys, let's get busy and go straight into it. First of all, this is a 6-inch device in the gold color. Okay, very sleek, very stylish, very thin. Great build quality. It's actually all metal body, full metal body. Right here on the bottom might be plastic, as well on the top. Okay, we do have a headphone jack at the top, along with what seems to look like an IR blaster. Here we have a camera of 13 megapixels along with a dual tone LED on the this is the 13 megapixel, this is the 8 megapixel. On the side we have the volume rocker right there, and it's just a beautiful phone build wise. There you could see. Let's take a closer look at the phone. Very thin, very sleek. The color is very nice. Almost reminds you of Huawei a little bit. The way they've designed it, or like a HTC phone. And the color is great. It goes perfect with my B3 smart band watch from Jackom. Jackom smart band watch. You could check out my review and subscribe to my channel, and you could actually see that this watch is very beautiful and very stylish. This part will come off and work as a earpiece and a Bluetooth. Okay, now let's go back to the phone. What you do get is your wall charger with your USB inbox. Also, you get the 5.1 lollipop. This phone has a 9 rating right now by the technical expert and opinions. And it's gotten some really good reviews, mostly 9s here, as you can see. I must say I'm very impressed with the specs that they're claiming to be 3D screen on here with 2K resolution, 2K screen. It has a MediaTek Helio 10 MT6795 processor. I mean CPU chip. The chipset is a MediaTek Helio X10, and the chipset is a ARM Cortex A53 octa-core 2.0 GHz with a GPU Power VR G6200 and 700 mHz. All right. Let me just confirm that yes, it is running on 5.1. This is the King S model by PPTV, the gold variant. Okay. This phone also supports up to 128 GB external storage. It has a beautiful screen here with an app tray and a few apps preloaded on there. I added YouTube myself just to see, show you guys how the quality of YouTube will look. You get a 3D app here, a backup app, calculator, calendar, camera, Chrome, clock, contacts, which I don't like because when you go into your contacts, you get these Asian handwriting, writing, which you can't really, no one can really make out unless you know the language, so that's useless. You get your downloads, file manager, gallery, Google Map, Gmail, so it comes preloaded with Gmail, the Play Store, themes, sound recorder, videos, manager, and a SIM toolkit. Okay. Also, the display is 2560 by 1440, quad HD, non-removable 3610 lithium polymer battery with a, also has a hybrid dual SIM, micro and nano USD. I'm sorry, nano and micro SD. With this, the proximity sensor, accelerometer, also has a compass and an ambient light, as well as a gyroscope and a hall sensor. I tested the sound on here and it's very nice. It's very, has a lot of bass to it. It's rich, it's full. The sound is very good. I haven't put headphones in yet, but just coming out of the phone, it's a great sound. Good, the phone is great to look at. Okay, it comes in the gold, silver, and gray color. This is the gold variant again. This watch looks just beautiful alongside of it. It's approximately 1338 in the US, around 140 to 183 grams. Also supports 4G, 3G, LG, dual band, and I believe it supports 5 band as well. Now we can go even deeper if you want. Let's take a, it's an IPS LCD capacitive touchscreen with 490 PPI resolution, which is very impressive for the money you're spending. And this is not on full brightness, that's on low. So let me put it up all the way on full brightness. And that's a beautiful screen. In addition to that, it's claimed to have a 3D glass-free, so basically 3D glass on here without the glasses. Also dual camera front and back, autofocus on the camera, as well as a f2.0 aperture. You're also getting continuous shooting, digital shoot, with a slew of settings here on the side I played with around with. One thing you'll notice with this camera is that the camera is has a high beauty mode when you try to take pictures, so it's good for social media, and it takes good shots. Let's do some tests here. It's really snappy. And the gallery opens pretty rapidly. And we get some decent photos there at first shot. Alright. It also has What else did I leave out? What do you guys want to know about this phone? Also, I'm going to be doing a review about this phone as well. Please subscribe and get notifications on when my reviews will be released so that you can see the full review of this phone. So far, it's definitely worth $140. The screen looks amazing. So it's definitely pre-installed with the Google Maps and Google Apps, and also has its own PPTV apps along with the Chrome and Gmail app that are pre-installed to this phone. You can also use this phone. It supports music player and video player, and it also supports stereo sound, loud sound with the 3.5 millimeter audio outport and outport speakers. Okay. You're also going to get with this, it's claiming to have the infrared IR blaster. Okay. In addition to that, I mean, you get a 1 year warranty on here. I'm just going to go ahead and try this phone out for a few days, a few weeks, a few months. And I'm going to get back to you guys on how this is working out. I mean, so far, there's nothing to complain about here. You know, you gotta love it. I mean, the screen looks amazing, right? Let's check out a YouTube video. And you could watch YouTube videos in 1080p as well. So that's the great part.
White, gold, and purple. And on the other side, this is the actual product itself, the B3 Jackcom Smart Band. And that's what it looks like when you turn it on. Military time, it gives you the date, the display, time.
Alright, so that video was recorded in 720. But I do have videos on here that would show you that they are capable of 1080p. Okay, let's click. I don't know. I don't want to just watch anything. But I might have to.
Stewart to the puck. Mantha trying to work it free. Puck comes to Zetterberg, but a Detroit penalty.
Quality on here. Looks remains beautiful. It's in 720 now.
Yeah, it was Nyquist that got the stick up on Spurgeon. Well, there's good stuff. Nyquist battling with Chris Stewart. Jared Spurgeon comes in and gives him a shot. Nyquist doesn't like it. Watch Nyquist.
Nope.
Retaliatory play on Jared Spurgeon. You have to be in control of your stick. To me, that's one of those where you throw the guy right out of the game for a play like that.
Alright guys, this is your unboxing Now the phone does come protected in this styrofoam when you purchase it, along with some tape, and you have to rip open this packaging, which I already did pre-video. Now guys, I hope you subscribe to my channel so you can get notified of the PPTV full review. Thank you again. Like down below and thumbs up. Appreciate you guys.